we're here today to make an announcement for the Rural Economic Development Program for $250,000 towards revitalizing, helping to revitalize the downtown of Leamington. And obviously that's part of the of the RED program, and we're here to make that announcement. As we can see by the efforts, the program has been underway for some time, and it's coming to fruition, and it's looking really good. So.
We've done the shot in Parkat, so it's money towards that the taxpayer does not have to pay for. And the overall idea is a reinvention of our town core, and we're dedicated and devoted to that. We want to make our core to be more enticing for new businesses to come in and other businesses to develop and grow, and for our residents to have a place to come and visit with other folks and to enjoy the town besides just coming in your car, stopping, getting out, running in. This is an invitation to stroll and spend time in our downtown core. And then the fact that we're partnering with the province for these kinds of spots, I think, is a wonderful opportunity. And then we have another park being developed, the Centennial Park, by our library as well, and some of the money is going towards that. So again, it's about making our community a better place. And again, if you can get partners to help pay for it, why not? So it's a win-win, as the minister said.